I'm gonna
Dan and Shay with Justin Bieber, a song written in gratitude for being in love with their new wives. And more where those came from, all the best songs lined up, like Chris Young, in just a few moments. You know, my calendar is so upside down right now, I did not even notice that it was Cinco de Mayo this past week, I think for the first time in my life, until I saw the Happy Hour video with Tim in the Mornings and Adam Bookbinder on Facebook. If you haven't caught their daily Happy Hour celebrations yet, be sure and check it out. They're a lot of fun to make Happy Hour even happier on Go Country 105 Facebook in the afternoons at 5. Don't miss it.
You're more focused than ever on keeping your employees and customers safe. CentOS has the products and services you need to feel prepared. Our CentOS technicians can apply our disinfectant and sanitizer spray throughout your facility. Our Ultra Clean service for restrooms uses a sanitizer effective against certain germs, bacteria, and viruses. And we'll help you stay well-stocked with hand sanitizer, face masks, and essential PPE. Visit CentOS.com and get ready for the workday.
If you could hear a DQ treat, what would it sound like? A blizzard treat sounds like family board game night. A sundae sounds like an indoor movie marathon. And a fudge and crunch cake sounds like a birthday wish come true. Ah, the sweet sound of treats. Use takeout or visit the DQ drive-thru for all your favorites. Thank you for making us part of your together.
For those who stay in and those who work through the night, for those who share their food and comfort, their hopes and fears, for all you've done in this great city of angels, we see you and appreciate you. Life may be on pause. Your health isn't. We're here to take care of you. Providence, Cedars-Sinai, Dignity Health, Kaiser Permanente, Keck Medicine of USC, and UCLA Health are all committed to making LA better together.
It was the day before Mother's Day, and RC stood at her sink, plunging away at a stubborn clog.
I deserve better than this. It's Mother's Day Eve. I'm going to find a plumber to plunge my clog.
So she called one, then another, but neither could unclog her until Monday. She was about to give up when she remembered hearing a radio ad.
I'm Mike Diamond. I guarantee my plumbers will show up on time and unclog your drain for $99, or your house call is free.
She dialed the Smell Good Plumbers and was scheduled for the next day.
Better than Monday.
She mumbled as she hung up the phone. Then something happened that she'll remember forever.
My Smell Good Plumber called and said he'd be here in 35 minutes instead of the next day.
As you might expect, he showed up on time, smelled good, ran his cable, and unclogged RC's drain.
The service was great,
RC exclaimed. Read RC's comments and more.